gave you a chance for salvation and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought.
Thank you. Joseph is right. Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. The others. Okay. There were other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
Is pointless. Stay calm. We're gonna get you out.
The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
Thank you. Get me the fuck out of here!
Get up, get up, move!
Evacuation. Emergency.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
Emergency. Detected. Air filtration compromised. Pressure failure. Carbon monoxide detected.
Deputy, backup's on the way.
open main hatch. Override must be engaged to open main hatch.
Never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
Hero, over here.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Still got plenty of work to do around here, but things are definitely looking up for us. So keep at it.